Hey guys, the question is, Lancer's incorporation is involved in five separate industries. The following information is available for each of the five industry segment. Determine which of the following operating segment are reportable based on the revenue test, operating profit and loss test, identifiable asset test. You can find the whole question in the description box. Here, first we will take revenue test. Here, total revenue for operating segment A, $140,000. For B, $40,000. For C, $26,000. For D, $190,000. For E, $2,000. Now we will take total of this value is equal sum, then values. Now we will calculate percentage is equal 140,000 divided by total revenue, which is $398,000. Now just copy the formula and select the cell and paste the formula. Here the segments that report revenue of 10% or more than the total revenue of all segments are reportable segment. Here 35.18% is higher than 10%, so it will be reportable. Same for B, it is higher than 10.05%, is greater than 10%, so it will also reportable. 6.53% is lower than 10%, so it will not reportable. 47.74% should be reportable. 0.50% less than 10%, so it is not reportable. Now the second, so the answer will be operating segment A, B and D are reportable. A, B and D are reportable. Now the second is operating profit or loss test. Here operating profit for operating segment A is $25,000. For B, $8,000. For C, $5,000 loss. For D, $2,000 loss. For E, $500 profit. Now we will calculate total profit, which is $25,000 plus $8,000 plus $500. And loss is $5,000 plus $2,000. Now we will calculate percentage is equal 25,000 divided by 33,500. $8,000 divided by 33,500. $5,000 divided by 33,500. $2,000 divided by 33,500. $500 divided by 33,500. Here same segment that report a profit and loss of 10% or more of the total amount of profit or total amount of loss which is greater are reportable segment. Same 74.63% is greater than 10%, so it will be reportable. 23.88% should be reportable. Minus 14.93% also higher than 10%, so it will be reportable. Minus 5.97% not reportable, and 1.49% minus, oh sorry, 1.49% reportable, sorry, not reportable, because it is lower than 10%. So the answer will be only A, B and C. A, B and C are reportable. Now the third is identifiable asset test. First we will take values, $240,000, then $11,000, then $36,000, then $59,000 and then $15,000. Same total of this value, total of this value is equal sum then values. Now we will calculate percentage is equal for operating segment A, identifiable asset divided by total identifiable asset. Just copy the formula and select the cell and paste the formula. Is equal 11,000 divided by 361,000, 36,000 divided by 361,000, 59,000 divided by 361,000, 15,000 divided by 361,000. Here, same the thing, that segment that have asset of 10% or more of the total asset of the all segment are reportable revenue. So here 66.48% should be reportable because greater than 10%, 3.05% not reportable, 9.97% not reportable, 16.34% should be reportable, and 4.16% should not be reportable. So the answer will be A and D. Only A and D are reportable. So here is the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Thank you.